In this video, you will discover how to draw horizontal circles in perspective. Here's the method developed by Vladimir London for the Life Drawing Academy students. When you divide any rectangle into four quadrants and its lateral halves into three parts, a perfect ellipse can be inscribed into this geometry. Now let's draw a line of horizon. The vanishing point is placed on this line. Two vanishing lines connect that point with the ellipse edges. They form a square in one-point perspective around that ellipse. The horizontal line that goes through the cross point of square's diagonals. This is the horizontal axis of an oval, which coincides with the ellipse. Although it is the same elliptical shape, the oval's center is different from the ellipse's center. Now let's make another drawing. The horizon line is placed in the middle. Vanishing lines span from the vanishing point. These lines help us to build squares in one-point perspective. There is one square above the horizon and two squares are below. Inside each square, we can inscribe a perfect elliptical oval. The closer such an oval to the horizon, the slimmer it is. Once again, you can see that the oval's axis does not coincide with the ellipse's axis. There is one more thing to note. The frontal half of each oval is bolder than its rear half. How to draw circles in perspective greatly helps in drawing cubes and cylindrical objects. How to draw whatever you see or imagine is explained in depth in the Life Drawing Academy course.
Do you want to know the secrets of drawing realistic figures and portraits from life? Do you want to improve your figurative drawing skills? In Life Drawing Academy, you will discover all you need to know about how to draw human figures and portraits the right way. You will learn the must-know information, including classical canons of human body proportions, proportions of a head and face, how to draw recognizable portraits, how to draw male and female figures, how to draw hands and feet, as well as how to draw draperies and clothed figures and much more. To see if this academy is right for you, check out our free video lessons. You'll find a free video lesson on classical human body proportions, a free lesson on how to draw a female figure from life, a free video on how to draw hands, and a demonstration of different gesture sketching techniques. It only takes two clicks to get your free access. See you after you subscribe.